Now, as Secretary of State, I saw the way extreme inequality has corrupted other societies, hobbled growth, and left entire generations alienated and unmoored. From Guatemala to Greece to Pakistan, I urged elites to pay their fair share, to provide services that would be the base on which more of their fellow countrymen and women could climb out of poverty. I pressed governments to invest in their people, an inclusive, positive vision for the future.